Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. If you're viewing this video directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, for more details on kaleidoscopes. Today, I have two vintage kaleidoscopes from Durette Studios to share with you. These are from the series of Spring-O-Magic and Wired kaleidoscopes. And I believe these are both in the Spring-O-Magic as they are decorated with springs on the exterior of the kaleidoscope. Beautiful copper detailing. The exteriors are in anodized aluminum. The turquoise one here has a slight textured dark bronze feel to the barrel of the kaleidoscope and the metal powder coat. The eyepiece is the lacquered brass with the black as well and is signed right here, Durette. 08. So this kaleidoscope was created in 08. The object chamber turns beautifully and is a high-grade acrylic and liquid filled and has a beautiful combination of anodized aluminum springs and wires and beads, glass beads and metal beads that give filigree and texture to the interior. The back of the object chamber is a black acrylic, so that gives a black background to your interior image. But you do want to be cautious if you have a halogen light in your display case, as the heat can be absorbed into the black acrylic. Both of these have a beautiful two-mirror system. Allow me to bring the aqua or turquoise one to the camera here, creating this beautiful seven-point star. Gorgeous, gorgeous interior images with those vibrant colors in the turquoise of the Spring-O-Magic kaleidoscope. And allow me to bring the bronze or copper color. The powder coat on this is a very sleek, smooth, dark cocoa brown. And the embellishment here has the copper tone beads as well as the wires to the exterior. Again, a beautiful object chamber with the vibrant colors of glass and metal beads and wire and springs inside. This one is Durette 06 for the signature and the date on this one. And allow me to bring this one to the camera. I would call this one the copper exterior with this beautiful seven-point star creating a beautiful single mandala within the kaleidoscope. These are two vintage kaleidoscopes that we have just acquired from a private collection. These were made by Durette Studios in 06 and 08, respectively. These are no longer in production, so this is a rare kaleidoscope. The measurements on them are just under 8 inches in height and a diameter of approximately 2.5 inches. And I believe these are both in the Spring-O-Magic, but the series were named Spring-O-Magic and Wired by the Durettes, and these two kaleidoscopes are currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.